gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. He saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
You can't stop fate.
Are all around you.
burn with the old world! I'll bring your toes up your head, deputy!
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, have you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point. Deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.